Friends, welcome to our channel, The Crazy and Busy Mom's Life. In today's learning, we will see how to make a polar bear mittens and a polar bear headgear. This is very interesting activity for the smaller kids. Knitting activity is good for their fingers, and it is a very nice play writing skill as well. Here you can see I have taken some white thread stitches. I have cut them into four semicircles actually. Okay, and this side it is done by my son. He has already completed this knitting for this one. The other one I will show you right now. See, you just have to put the string inside, go back and turn again and put on the other side of the hole. And like this, you have to complete the entire circle so that it becomes a pouch kind of a thing. And there will be one hole left behind. Now, can you see how I am moving? Okay, from front to back and then pull it over. See, now this pouch is ready. Felt also provides a different kind of texture. So if your child is very sensitive, you can use felt sheets to provide some calmness to their sensitivity. It's very nice activity in terms of developing cognitive skills, making a good rewriting skill, and learning something very new, and it's a creative work as well. So let's see how it looks once I complete the entire thing. Now you see the entire pouch is ready. Both pouches are ready now. You can put it in your hand like mittens, okay? This is some mittens for the bigger kids or adults, we can say. So now let's decorate them. Triangular shape of black color things, black color felt sheets, as you can see. I'm going to paste them on both these mittens. Of shapes around this. 5 each means 10 oval shapes are required from the black ones, as you can see. So now I'll paste them. 1, 2, 3. Similarly, we will do it in the other mitten also. This is now looking like a paw. Can you see it? It's like a fur. Since we are making a polar bear activity, this is a polar bear paw. Now this side again, one. Two. Three. Four. Five. That's it. All done. Now you put your hand in these mittens. See? Beautiful paws, isn't it? Now let's move on to the next one, that is a polar bear headgear. For that, I'll require one small plastic headgear. Okay, this is easily available. And now, cut this white felt sheet into two circles joining both the circles. Okay, now see here. In this hairband, I'm going to put it like this. Apply glue and paste it around like this. Got it? Same way the other one I will do. Okay? See, it's ready. Now we will also apply two more black color semicircle to give it a different look. And it will look like a bear. Now this is ready. So if you have a girl child, she will definitely love to wear this and play with the paws. And if your child doesn't want to put this headgear again, it's okay, but you can use these mittens to play balls. This will improve their catching skills, eye development and eye-hand coordination. See how I'm doing it? Like that they have to do. You can give it to one friend each also, like one boy with one paw, the other boy with other paw, and do it. Okay, it's a very nice game and I hope you enjoyed this. Thank you for watching and do subscribe to our channel. Thank you. Bye-bye.